A search continues this morning in San Joaquin County, but authorities are not telling us much.
Yeah, deputies shut down a road in Linden yesterday. It's an area close to where remains of serial murder victims were found earlier this year. KCRA3's Richard Sharp is live on the scene with what we know now. Good morning, Richard.
Good morning, Taylor. You can see the road behind me here. Dreas Road is blocked off with the Sheriff's Department. The Sheriff's Department not saying much about this. However, we have confirmed with a sheriff's source that investigators who are, quote unquote, digging in this area will be back out here in just a few hours. And residents tell KCRA3 that they were told by the department that they are searching for possible victims of Lauren Herzog and Wesley Schoenheim, the convicted killers. Now, the location is significant because, according to Sacramento County bounty hunter Leonard Padilla, Herzog lived here for a time. Padilla says he got the information from Schoenheim, who's on death row, about a victim buried here, and relayed that information to the FBI earlier this week. Now, take a look at the video also from the search that happened in February. This was the last major search in the area. This is less than 10 miles from the location that we're at. Exclusive video from LiveCopter 3. The Sheriff's Department dug up a well and found human remains they believe were the victims of Schoenheim and Herzog. Back out here live in the Linden area, Dreas Road closed off. We are told that investigators with the FBI and the Sheriff's Department will be back out here around 7 a.m. to continue what they are calling digging at a residence on Dreas Road. Live in this area, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 reports.